Bonjour et bienvenue pour le photo call de Mathias et Maxime.
Everybody, welcome to the photo call for the film
Mathias
et Maxime,
nouveau film de Xavier Dolan,
the latest film directed by Xavier Dolan, who comes
Canadien,
from Quebec, so he's Canadian.
He has come to ce film
compete this year with his latest film. He's one of the favorite children of the film
festival. Membre du jury en
2015. He was a jury member in 2015.
Cohen,
when the Cohen brothers were at the head, they gave their golden palm to Adi Pan. And here he is back in Cannes
as
a director, but also as an actor. He is with the other members of his cast here for the photo call. Next to him, you can see Catherine Brunet.
Également sur ces images, Pierre-Luc
Funk is also on your screen.
Et les photographes donc, de la presse qui sont là pour prendre ces images du beau casting de Xavier
take
Dolan.
Pictures of this wonderful cast.
On va repartir vers la droite avec Adib
Al-Khalideh,
voilà, qui vient de se retourner, il est complètement à droite.
Just turned around. He's on the far right next to him.
Gabriel
D'Almeida Freitas. You can't see it now, but he's got a moustache and a little beard. He's got a white shirt.
The
flower shirt is Samuel Gauthier.
À ses côtés,
next to him in the blue jacket, Antoine Pilon.
Pierre-Luc Funk.
Then Pierre-Luc Funk.
Et donc Catherine Brunet.
Catherine Brunet is the lady.
Voilà pour le casting de ce film.
So that is the cast of this film, which tells a story about a nice group of friends.
Les mères de chacun de ses amis, puisque
and the mothers of all of the friends, because it's a story all about families that know each other, our friends, the mothers all know each other. And these two boys in the film have known each other since infant school or primary school. And for the needs of a short film being made by one of their sisters, they have to kiss. Because that's part of the story. And their strong friendship is going to be completely shaken by that kiss. And they're in disarray. And the film recounts that disarray and the desire that is kindled between the two boys. Neither one can actually accept this newfelt desire. So we have Gabriel D'Almeida Freitas, who is a comedian back in Canada. He co-stars with Xavier Dolan. He's of Portuguese origin.
Et qui est donc lui pour la première fois en compétition
Gabriel D'Almeida Freitas is in competition for the very first time, and it's the first time in competition in Cannes for Xavier Dolan as an actor. He has brought many films to Cannes. It's Only the End of the World, for example. Laurence Anyways, I Killed My Mother.
Et puis il y avait eu le choc Mommy.
And then Mommy, of course.
Qui avait fini de sceller cette histoire.
And that really did seal the love between the Cannes Film Festival, the viewers from around the world, and this young child genius, this Canadian director, Xavier Dolan.
En préambule de ce film, il raconte qu'en fait
so he said that his film is a film, he says his film is about friendship, because he was very successful very early on, and when you're successful you can lose your friends. He was a bit isolated and he would concentrate more on his work rather than his friends, but he's got back to his friends, he's rekindled those friendships, and that's what he's telling us really in this film. It's a story all about friendship, trust. You can't really take friendship for granted. You have to take care of it and nurture it. Wonderful stories of love and friendship in this film by Xavier Dolan.
Xavier Dolan, Mathias et Maxime. Je vous rappelle qu'il était là également pour Juste la fin du monde.
Xavier Dolan was here, of course, in Cannes for It's Only the End of the World, with some French stars in it, and the French stars such as Gaspard Hiel, Léa Seydoux, who were in the film. They came to watch the screening last night. It's Only the End of the World. earned the grand prize. And here we have Xavier Dolan back in competition with Mathias and Maxime. He made a film in English
John F. Donovan
for the first time called The Death and Life of John F. Donovan. So here we have the cast of the film. The director is keeping an eye on them. We have Gabriel d'Almeida Freitas, who we've already talked a little bit about. We also have in the cast Anne Dorval. She's not on the photo shoot, of course, but she plays Xavier Dolan's mother. She does a fabulous job. On screen, you can see Pierre-Luc Funk.
Voilà, qui est avec cette veste claire, aux
côtés d'Antoine beige Pidon, jacket,
et là, c'est donc la jeune comédienne canadienne.
We have
Catherine Brunet, young
actress Catherine Brunet on screen now. She played in Simon by Nicolas Bacon. It was a short film, and she also starred in Mummy. She played a role in Mummy, not necessarily the starring role.
Film de Xavier Dolan, bien sûr.
Mummy, which was also directed by Xavier Dolan.
Non pas à Cannes, mais dans le film Nelly.
She was in the film Nelly, also. La ferme des humains. Also.
Souvenirs intimes de Jean Bodin en 99.
Souvenirs intimes
de Richard Subka.
The Last Breath.